And for our next bout, please welcome to the black corner, Hisham Khan. Ladies and gentlemen, Mike Falami. And now please welcome to the white corner, Hisham Khan. The K1 rules bout takes place in the minus 73 kilogram division and will be contested over 3 2-minute rounds. Your referee in charge when the action gets underway, Mr. Ricky Sewell.
Low blow there. Falami given time to recover. 7 seconds in.
Yeah. And again. Yeah. Body. Good jumping front kick there from Mike Foley. Mike Falami, sorry.
And an interesting choice of kicks back from Khan as well. Some good head movement there as well. Got to
be
careful.
There's quite a bit of head movement in this fight. Okay. Mike Falami's got Khan backed in that corner. He's putting a bit of pressure on those kicks.
Attractive styles from both men.
Yeah.
Using his reflexes there, Falami. Yeah. But both men are.
A lot of body movement going off. Oh, lovely kick there from Khan.
Yeah, more variety from Khan at the moment, isn't there? Round two underway. Round three underway, yes. Sorry.
Third and final round.
Both men looking to make it clear for the judges in this final session. Winging shots from Falami.
Yeah, that just caught Khan off balance then with that big shot. There's a lot of posturing in this fight. There's a lot of
taking a look at each other.
Yeah,
aren't they?
A lot of body movement. Oh, lovely kicks there for Mike Falami.
And Khan wobbled.
Yeah, he did.
Forced retreat back into the corner now. Another right hand seems to have an effect, pushing Falami away to try and get some space. It's a good right hand in return, though, from Khan.
Yeah, Mike Falami actually keeping pressure, keeping on them ropes.
He's not giving him the space to move around.
No,
he's keeping him there in that corner now. That's where Falami wants him. Single right hand coming back in return.
He needs to keep him on those ropes, keep him pressured.
Leaping in with left hooks. We're missing wildly, Falami.
Yeah.
At times. A little bit easy to read. Maybe for Khan.
I don't know if Khan's getting a bit tired now as well, you know.
Yeah, both men have lost a little bit of zip out of their shots. And as I say that, a big left kick to the jaw sends Falami reeling into the neutral corner. Ricky Seale administers the count. It'll be good to continue. Seconds ticking away in this round. Oh, that's a strong finish. And
again,
another good head kick from Khan. That was a trip there.
I think that could be significant in this fight, now it's scoring as well. Because yeah, that would be a 10-8 count for Mike Falami.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause, please, for both these men after an excellent contest. And at the end of that thrilling contest, we go to your judges' scorecards, where we have a unanimous decision, all in favour of your winner, Hisham Khan!
Oh, Hisham.
And show your appreciation for our very game runner-up, Mike Falami.